on itself, and it says by the duration of this flash that we are able to determine the size of the weapon. After the flash, a fireball tremors into rise, sucking up under it the debris, dust, and living things around the area of the explosion. And as this ascends, it soon becomes recognizable as the familiar mushroom cloud. Demonstration of the flash duration test, let's try and count the number of seconds for the flash to emit.